That song right there takes us all the way back to the days of turtleneck sweaters. That's Funkadelic with a great song, 1977 classic called Give Up the Funk. And before that, Donna Summer proved she wasn't a one-hit wonder by any stretch in May of 1977 with I Feel Love here on the Retro Show. All right, time for a breather, but we're coming back with more dance classics from Tacey and the Sunshine Band, also Thelma Houston. So stick around for that.
Today's best music, G105. Our fax machine's been a little cranky.
Of course I'm cranky. Look at this.
Over the past week, you faxed us thousands of love songs and Valentine's Day requests.
Who are these people?
So this weekend, G105 draws back Cupid's bow and arrow and fires your love songs right back at you. Listen for your requests and chances to win romantic Valentine's dinners for two.
This is so cool.
Plus a big box of chocolates from the Belgian Chocolate Company on Commercial Avenue. You supply the food. You supply the mood. Operators are standing by right now for your Valentine's requests. 544-0105. This weekend, G105 is getting stupid with Cupid.
G105.
For only $60 per couple, you can give your loved one an unforgettable Valentine's experience. In fact, you might say for only $30 each, you can get a taste of the world. Call 833-2031 now to make your reservation for Tuesday night at the Museum Cafe. There will be two seatings for this exquisite four-course evening. Don't delay. Space is limited. Call 833-2031 to make your reservation for a Valentine's evening that's artfully tasteful. The Museum Cafe, located downstairs in the North Carolina Museum of Art, Blue Ridge Road, Raleigh.
Nobody gets you back to the music faster.
G105.
The Retro Show.
No need to RSVP to our party, because there's always plenty of room on the world's largest dance floor. It's called The Retro Show. Welcome back. I'm Gary Spears. Making way back to 1979 when disco became the dominant style. So popular, in fact, that even artists of the unknown were producing top hits, such as Anita Ward's Ring My Bell. And the dynamic duo of Gene McFadden and John Whitehead defined disco's success that same year with this club hit called Ain't No Stopping Us Now.
Oh, stopping us now.
A bestseller from McFadden and Whitehead. And by the way, if you wanted to purchase a copy of Ain't No Stopping Us Now back in 1979, the record sold for a mere $3. Oh, vinyl was so cheap. And now let's back up to 1978, when the FDA warned the public not to eat processed and cured meat products containing nitrates. You know, like hot dogs. They said it may cause cancer. And I got news for you. That was probably one of the least dangerous ingredients of hot dogs, all right? And in the fight against fatigue, people headed to the roller skating rink everywhere to exercise to the sounds of Casey and the Sunshine Band. Here's Boogie Shoes. Originally released as the B-side of Shake Your Booty, that's Harry Casey and his Sunshine Band with a 1977 disco gem called Boogie Shoes. I'm Gary Spears, and when it comes to developing a solo career, Luther Vandross knows the ropes. But for those who want to learn from the master himself, don't expect him to teach you how.
Careers are not based necessarily on a procedural type methodized way of doing things. I mean, you can't. It's not like school where you go through first grade and then you go through to junior high school at the seventh grade. You know, it's not like that. The careers are all very specific to the people who are doing them. You know, and it's like, I mean, some singers start out as backup singers. Some start out as, I mean, Teddy Pendergrass started out as a drummer for Harold Melvin and the Blue Notes, you know. So it's like, that's just my specific story. And I've always wanted to have a solo career, but for some reason, as it happened, I went that route with the background career first.
You never can get too much of early Luther Vandross. From back in November of 1981, that's Never Too Much here on the Retro Show. And on the way, we have an all-female band named after something you'll find in the produce department. Don't go away, they're next.
G105, where today's best music means the biggest songs from today's biggest artists, like Green Day.
Do you have the time to listen to me whine?
Crystal Waters.
100%.
Plus, your favorite music from the
80s. Don't you forget about me.
That's the G105 difference. All killers, no fillers.
G105.
Brugger's has an idea for Valentine's Day we think you'll just love. This year, why not give bagels to your heart's desire. Brugger's bagels have been known to inspire people to passionate heights. That's right. Those crusty on the outside, chewy on the inside, fresh from the oven bagels can make folks feel downright warm and fuzzy. Try them yourself and see. Just come by the newest Brugger's Bagel Bakery at Mission Valley Shopping Center in Raleigh between 7 and 9 a.m. on Valentine's Day and say, I love Brugger's Bagels. G105's Cato the Wonder Boy will be there, dressed as Cupid, no less, to give you a delicious Brugger's Bagel with cream cheese absolutely free. And if you insist on giving more traditional Valentine's Day gifts, jewelry, for example, we're also giving away two gold hearts from Shoebag Jewelry in South Square Mall, Crabtree Valley Mall, and Cary Town Center. So stop by Brugger's at Mission Valley Shopping Center in Raleigh on Tuesday, February 14th from 7 to 9 a.m. and bring someone you love. Brugger's Bagel Bakery. It's the best thing around. Eight Triangle locations open 7 days a week.
WDCG, Durham, Raleigh, Cary, Chapel Hill.
Nobody gets you back to the music faster.
G105.
The Retro Show.
We're taking a musical trip back to the days of pet rocks and analog alarm clocks right here on The Retro Show. Hi, I'm Gary Spears. Welcome back. Now let's move ahead to 1984 when water restrictions were imposed in parts of Britain after having the driest weather since the 1976 drought. By the way, they weren't the only ones experiencing a cruel summer. So was Bananarama, who had a huge smash on their hands that year. Their name stems from the combination of the children's show The Banana Splits and the Roxy Music song called Pyjamarama. From the dog days of 1984, that's Bananarama, called Cruel Summer here on The Retro Show. And now let's dress up for a night out in the town. It was 1979. Now, the hot fashion fads of the year were disco clothes, of course, including bodysuits and wraparound skirts. Oh, whatever happened to the good old days? Other club accessories included gold chains and bangle earrings, too. And by the way, here's a sample of the music mix that same year. Here's T-Connection at Midnight.
Look into my eyes.
Well, a $75 membership card allowed club fanatics to frequent the ritzy Studio 54 in New York City, where nobody went out until after midnight. And I'm sure they partied to that song quite a few times. That's T-Connections at Midnight. Now, coming up, Fonda Rae wants to get touched and Shirley is ashamed. I'll come back to explain all this and more in just a few as The Retro Show rolls on.
Today's best music, G105. Our fax machine's been a little cranky.
Of course I'm cranky. Look at this.
Over the past week, you faxed us thousands of love songs and Valentine's Day requests.
Who are these people?
So this weekend, G105 draws back Cupid's bow and arrow and fires your love songs right back at you. Listen for your requests and chances to win romantic Valentine's dinners for two.
This is so cool.
Plus a big box of chocolates from the Belgian Chocolate Company on Commercial Avenue. You supply the food. You supply the mood. Operators are standing by right now for your Valentine's requests. 544-0105. This weekend, G105 is getting stupid with Cupid.
G105.
Every new year brings resolutions to change yourself for the better. If it's time for change, it's time for Tanas. Over the years, you've come to know Tanas as the Triangle's premier hair designers. But there's more to Tanas than just today's hottest hairstyles. Tanas can help you take off inches in 95 with body wraps or nail any fashion statement with a manicure or pedicure. You can even relieve the stress of the rat race with a Tanas scalp and neck massage. Tanas is a full-service salon specializing in you. Keep your new hairstyle looking great with Tanas. His full line of Aveda products, including makeup. And don't forget, anytime is a great time to give Tanas gift certificates. The new year is here. Resolve to be and look your best with Tanas Hair Designers, with four Triangle locations, Creedmoor Crossing on Creedmoor Road, 4406 Old Wake Forest Road in Celebration at Six Forks in Raleigh, also in Cary in the Shannon Oaks Building across from Chili's at the corner of Kildare Farms Road and the Cary Parkway.
WDCG, Durham, Raleigh, Cary, Chapel Hill.
Nobody gets you back to the music faster.
G105.
The Retro Show.
The best songs of the past are the best memories of today. Only right here on The Retro Show. Welcome back to more. I'm Gary Spears. And when actress Thelma Houston put out her first album, she didn't expect instant fame. But in December of 1976, she released Don't Leave Me This Way, which started a chain reaction.
A major outbreak. And we were talking national, we're talking international, we're talking in England. It's on the dance charts there, and it wasn't even released. They were buying imported copies, and the DJs and the dance clubs put it on, you know, it was so popular. So, I mean, is wonderful.